incorrect. Now we've come to the part of the show. We're going to find one lucky audience here on stage and meet Yanny up close. So if you're willing to volunteer, all you have to do is raise your hand and I will choose one. Okay, Mom, I have a question. Is this your first time to meet Manila and close? First time. Well, meeting Yanny for the very first time, a flipper shirt is always appropriate. Hold Yanny's flipper. Look at your camera and smile. Yanny, I said smile. Okay, step aside, please. Here's a flipper from you about our sea lions. Did you know that we have 34 to 38 gaming feet? That is specially designed for grasping and stirring their food. However, they don't chew it. They swallow it whole just like that. And yaka! Okay, have a couple more photos with Yanny. Hold Yanny's shoulder. Look at your camera and give us your best smile on Facebook broadcast. Okay, keep we're done. Yanny girl. Say goodbye now for our lucky guests. We're done. Say bye. Hello, ayaw. Wait, no. Is there something else? Meron? Come on, tell the training ready. Ay, gumulong, ha?
Okay,
and how about the Thank you so much, ladies and trainers. We hope you all enjoy spending your afternoon here at Aquatica with your newfound friends, South American sea lions, Yenny and Ida. And we also hope that if you're not ready, you will take this experience with you wherever you go. And remember, that what we are not, bring no facts to our friends in the sea. Sea lions, like any animals, cannot survive in a trash-filled environment. So let's keep our surroundings clean. Aside from pollution, there are many other threats to their survival all over the ground, such as climate change and illegal hunting. You can learn more about this design or from you. Always keep in mind that we're the steward of our planet, and thus, each one of us must do what we can to protect and conserve all the inhabitants of our Mother Earth, including ourselves. So on behalf of Gary Trainer Jenny, Ida and Trainer Mayfield, and all of us here at Aquatica and Manila Social Park, we would like to thank everyone for visiting us today. We hope you all enjoy and visit us again soon. So take care and have a nice day. Say goodbye to our song friends. Bye! By the way guys, if you love to have our photos with our sea lions and birds, please approach our phone number over there at the exit. Thank you.